again at Old Harrisburg 78 under cloudy skies. Here is the forecast for the Chicago metropolitan area. Rest of tonight, partly cloudy this evening, then becoming mostly cloudy with showers and thunderstorms likely after midnight. Lows in the lower 70s. South winds 10 to 20 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation 70%. Thursday, periods of showers with thunderstorms. Highs in the lower 80s. West winds 10 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation 80%. Thursday night. Issued a severe thunderstorm warning for eastern Winnebago County in north central Illinois, Boone County in north central Illinois, until 1:30 a.m.
Source, radar. Intact. Expect damage
from hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gust. Source, radar indicated. Impact. Expect damage to roof, siding, entry. Belvedere, Love Park, McChesney Park, Roskilde, South Beloit, Brockton, Poplar Grove, Rockford Airport, Candlewick Lake, Cherry Valley, Davis Junction, Capron, Timberlane, New Milford, Garden Prairie and Caledonia. Including the following interstates, Interstate 39 between mile markers 115 and 123. Interstate 90 between mile markers 0 and 31. This includes Boone County Fairgrounds, Rock Cut State Park, Rock Valley College, Rockford Rivet Baseball, and Rockford Speedway. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building,